just illustrates the great job the tiller does in unearthing roots. We're doing a final preparation of a field before we plant it. One of the most important things to know about this tiller is Anne's really not pushing, nor is she being thrown around like a regular tiller would do. She just used reverse to come backward. It's just so much gentler on the body as well as on the soil. So much more ergonomic. So much lighter.